Jordan. Sisache. 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 Now, what I'm going to do. You're going to live. Bump to live. Bump to live. Now, what I'm going to do. Just forever.
The visitors, Kitara FC, entered Kosovo playground with much hopes to take home 3 points as they continue with their campaign in the big league title race. However, Luwero United Musa Mugirwa cut their hopes after firing in a low shot to give the hosts an early lead in the third minute of the first half of the game. Former KCCA midfielder Paul Muchirizi restored the hope for the visitors, Kitara FC, with a sleek shot in the 8th minute of the first half of the game. The coaches say that they are looking forward to winning the last 3 matches.
The game was tough. Early on, I said that if we go out for away games and I get 4 points, it will be good enough for us. But it reached a point that I wanted the 3 points. But God was on our side. We got a point and we are happy with it. We are going back to our home ground in Kigaya to play against Soroti. If we win, if we beat Soroti, we shall go a step forward, higher than our competitors, and that will be good for us.
Okay. And your reaction?
Garoppolo Calvin, head coach for Real United. The match has been fair. The boys have tried to do everything to see that we can win, but we have gone with a draw. So we are going to prepare ourselves for the next game to see that we can win it.
Mm. What's your next plan, sir, that you do? Are not relegated?
No, of course, the game of football is all about defending and attacking. If you don't have the ball, you defend when you have your attack and score. The moments have been there, so you have seen the game, how it has been. So that's what we are going to work about.
Okay.
As it stands, Kitara tops the FUFA bid with 52 points, followed by Mbeya City and NEC FC with 59 points.